God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, I almost bought it out on the cliffs. Didn't know the Reds were so handy with a sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? We clear to blow the hell out of this place? I got your six. Don't worry, they're well out.
The gen...
Damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine. No need to thank me. I know a genuine, true-blooded soldier when I see one. And that's why I sent you. Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice, and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson. I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. As of this moment, you're taking over Patterson's strike team. And before you thank me, you better wait and see what your mission entails. There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed.
General is very anxious to speak with you.